We live in the digital era, and nowadays getting a receipt by email or through an app after a purchase is totally normal. Paper is becoming old-fashioned. But behind the scenes, the truth is that data isn't properly stored and managed by the business, it can be just as useless as a paper stuff in a drawer. In this video, we will explore how retailers can use digital receipts to create personalized recommendations, and how MongoDB plays a key role in overcoming the main challenges. We are going to walk through a demo showing how product recommendations powered by Voyage AI embeddings, vector search, and real-time data in MongoDB create a smarter, more personalized customer experiences. Let's dive into it. When a customer visits a physical store, offering a digital receipt becomes a strategic touchpoint. By asking for a phone number or an email, we don't just send a receipt, we onboard the customers into a smarter journey. This makes it possible, for example, to create a personalized digital receipt featuring tailored suggestions and a link to continue shopping online. And when the customers move to the online experience, they receive recommendations enriched by the entire purchase history, including in-store activity, and don't lose any loyalty points, delivering personalized experience through a true 360 customer journey.
When a business adopts digital receipts, it gains access to a powerful set of benefits. Retailers can take advantage of this in many ways, from eliminating the need to print, store, and manage paper receipts, significantly reducing operational costs, to gaining valuable insight into customer behavior and preferences at scale. Hidden within this data is something even more powerful, the ability to enhance customer engagement through personalization. With transaction data, retailers can tailor marketing efforts, such as sharing personalized offers, running targeted ad campaigns, and delivering smart product recommendations.
Managing receipt data comes with real challenges. Let's explore how MongoDB is built to solve them. Retailers maintain multiple copies of the same sales data across third-party tools or isolated systems that don't play well together. This leads to fragmented information that's hard to consolidate, analyze, or activate. Without a unified view of operational data, real-time insights become nearly impossible, blocking innovation at the core of the business. By also storing your data in a single, flexible platform, MongoDB helps centralize information, simplify integration, and break down silos. This operational data layer enables a wide range of use cases and supports real-time data analysis for actionable insights. Receipts consolidate data from multiple sources, often coming from legacy systems and in a high-volume XML formats. To make this data usable, teams using traditional databases spread complex receipt data across many tables, but that approach is too rigid for such variability. As a result, IT teams rely on patchwork solutions just to access the data, slowing development and blocking innovation. MongoDB offers a fundamentally different approach. Instead of forcing data to fit rigid schemas, MongoDB lets the database fit the data. Its document model supports dynamic schema changes, enabling rapid adaptation as business needs evolve. For example, fields like personalized recommendations can be added at any time and with zero downtime. Retailers and digital platforms generate massive volumes of receipt data every day. And if the systems can't keep up, everything slows down. Searching, loading, analyzing, it all suffers. MongoDB scales with the business. It uses sharding for horizontal scalability and replica set for high availability. With workload isolation, you can run real-time AI reporting or analytics without impacting the core application. Receipts include personal or sensitive customer information, and when a business operates across multiple regions, meeting global standards like GDPR adds extra complexity. MongoDB helps solve this with built-in security features like encryption at rest, in transit, and in use, role-based access control and auditing. Plus, With some sharding, your data can be stored close to where it's generated, helping you stay compliant and maintaining performance across regions.
We will now walk you through a demo that brings a real-world use case to life, showing how fresh purchase data can be instantly activated to deliver a personalized post-shopping experience. Here is how it works. The customer is at our Leafy e-commerce store. They will go to their cart, proceed to checkout, and confirm their order. This will create a new entry in the orders collection with the data that is displayed inside the details page. When a new order is created, our invoice microservice will pick the new entry and generate the invoice, adding a new entry to the invoice collection. When the customer clicks on See Details, a model will pop up with a digital receipt. This encompasses all the data inside our invoice document. The receipt contains relevant information such as the order ID, the time of the transaction, and the relevant metadata such as the tax information and loyalty points. You can look at the complete document inside the Document tab. At the bottom of the receipt, there is a list of product recommendations based on the items of this specific order. These suggestions are generated in real time using Wyash AI embedding models and MongoDB's vector search. Each digital receipt shows different recommendations. This is because our algorithm takes the most expensive product in the order and performs a vector search query on the catalog to retrieve the top 6 similar items. This ensures every digital receipt contains a unique and relevant set of suggestions, leading to a more engaging shopping experience. Additionally, shoppers can download their digital receipt at any point in time and as often as they need. This provides customers with ease of access and organization of their expenses. When navigating to the landing page, users will see the latest product recommendations in a carousel, providing a personalized landing page for each user. We use the extended reference pattern to store the latest product recommendations inside the user document, enabling fast retrieval and ensuring the most up-to-date suggestion loads quickly. And this is how the shopping experience doesn't have to end at checkout. All of this comes together to create a smarter, more personalized post-purchase experience powered by MongoDB.
So how does it work under the hood? Let's look at how AI, flexible data, and real-time architecture powers the experience. We will start with one of MongoDB's core strengths, storing diverse data types in one place. In our product catalog collection, each product is a rich document that includes not only basic details, but also an AI-generated embedding from Voyage AI. These embeddings capture the meaning of product as a vectors. By storing them directly in each document, MongoDB Vector Search can find the most similar items based on the user's latest purchase. This way, we can build a ready-to-use recommendation feature in our commerce platform. But real-time personalization needs more than just data storage. You need a system design that can respond the moment something happens. That's the strength of event-driven architecture, a design approach where systems communicate by producing and reacting to events. This well-established pattern is widely used in modern retail platforms because it keeps services decoupled, scalable, and highly responsive. In our demo, we use MongoDB chain streams and Atlas triggers to easily implement this architecture, listening for key database events and triggering the right system actions in real time. Like when an order is placed, an invoice is created, and immediately the recommendation microservice reacts to this database change by generating a recommendation associated with that purchase. And as a part of our event-driven choreography, Atlas triggers inject recommendations into both the invoice and the user profile the moment they are generated. So this not only personalizes the invoice, but also updates the user profile with the latest embedded recommendations, which the frontend can easily fetch with a lightweight query and display it on the homepage. We use Microsoft Azure Cloud Services as a key partner to build this demo solution. We deploy our solution to the cloud using Azure App Services and easily simulate external systems that enrich invoice metadata using Azure Functions. When a user downloads an invoice, it's rendered as a PDF and stored in Azure Blob Storage. Events from the database can be captured by a microservice or also a Azure Function using Giant Streams and routed to Azure Event Grid or Servibus for reliable event delivery. And for high throughput scenarios, the MongoDB Kafka connector streams events directly to Azure Event Hubs through its Kafka-compatible interface.
Great! Let's recap some of the key learnings of today's video. AI-powered personalization is crucial for staying relevant and on top of the game. It can boost engagement, strengthen loyalty, and enable a 360 customer journey. Digital receipts are more than just transactional records, but their insight can be used to personalize a shopper's journey. They are basically a marketing goldmine waiting to be discovered. And last but not least, MongoDB is built for modern use cases. It offers flexibility at scale, built-in security, and removes friction for seamless integration with real-time architectures.
Thanks for watching. You can find the full architecture, code, and setup instructions in the GitHub repo linked below. If you have any questions, feel free to contact the industry solutions team, and see you next time.